si apoyarías a la mano.
Yes, yes, I support the movement for stopping addiction. I support it because housing is a human right. And it's very exciting to see these victories. I know it's not finished, but it's also exciting to see this policy co-production between social movements and political office. You know, and it's very rare, you know, having that porousness. And this is one of the things about why it's so often difficult to engage in this type of work, because people who work in politics are trained to be control freaks, you know, and people who work in movements don't like to be controlled. And so this kind of dialogue and this kind of active listening and co-production is very rare and exciting to see.